Hi, I'm Giulia Gallo, and I'm an archaeologist and a Leakey Foundation grantee. My research is focused on the use of burned bone to document and understand the fire-using behaviors of ancient hominins, and my focus is on Neanderthals. I address questions of how, where, and why hominins were making and using fire, and including for Neanderthals, both periods when there is abundant evidence for fire use, and also the periods in which we have suspiciously less fire presence. Through my research, I've been able to reconstruct some of the production stages of how Neanderthals made their fires, and I've even been able to document site maintenance behaviors like garbage disposal. By contextualizing fire technology and considering the archaeology of fire, I aim to contribute to our larger understanding of hominin behavioral diversity in the Pleistocene. Now, I would love to ask what you already know about the start of fire hominin technology. So, when and where do you think our current strongest evidence for the earliest anthropogenic fire is? And anthropogenic here means human-made or curated fire. And when did fire use amongst hominins become prevalent and common? So, what do you think? I'm really excited to see your answers. Please drop them below in the comments and join me live this Thursday on Lunch Break Science. I'll explore the answer to those questions, share insights from my own research, and answer your burning questions about Neanderthal fire technology. Please subscribe to the Leakey Foundation channel, click the notification bell so you won't miss out, and we can't wait to see you there.